We leave you this Sunday morning before Independence Day in Crystal Forest, Arizona, where the petrified logs form a patriotic landscape of red, white, and blue.